Hi, everyone. I'm Shekhar Kutikuppala, and I'm part of Azure IoT Central team. Today, I want to demo how to map your device data in IoT Central. Azure IoT Central is your gateway to connect and manage devices. IoT devices can send data in various shapes, and understanding this data is a key part of managing the devices. For example, you may have two industrial devices, OPC01 and OPC02, that are sending messages with distinct JSON paths. However, you know that both devices are sending data on temperature, but the device messages have distinct JSON paths. With IoT Central data mapping feature, you can map the JSON paths for the messages sent by the device, OPC01 and OPC02, to a friendly name called alias. In this case, the alias is temperature. And IoT Central will use the data mapping information to create a structured stream called map data. And with that map data, you can create device templates and device management experiences such as dashboards, rules, and data export. You can also export the map data without a template to any destination. Now I'll walk you through how you can map data on devices using my IoT Central application. Here is my IoT Central application, and I have two devices, OPC01 and OPC02. And to add data mappings for these devices, I just click on the raw data of OPC01. Here I see the messages that are coming from this device. And to add an alias for any JSON path in this message, I'll simply hover over to the path of the message and then click Add Alias. Here I know that this path is leading me to the temperature telemetry. So I'll add alias as temperature and I save it. I can now verify that IoT Central is mapping this data by clicking in raw data. Here I can see that IoT Central has transformed the data and showing me as the JSON path leading to a value 50 as temperature 50. I can do the same thing for my other device, OPC02, which has a slightly different JSON path called temp. Here I can go and add an alias. And this device is sending me temperature, so I'll add a temperature alias. I'll save it. Now to visualize both both devices' data in one dashboard, I can go into my dashboard section, and I can now monitor both the devices OPC01 and OPC02 for my temperature. Here I can see that OPC01 is sending 50 and OPC02 is sending 68. To learn more about this feature, please visit aki.ms/IoTC-datamapping. To watch more demo videos, please visit aki.ms/IoTCentralDemos.